This was an encore presentation of a Novomatic game that I played in the Thunder Valley Casino back in 2016, and back then my minimum bet was 40 cents, and it's amazing how long 40 cents might last if you start off with $20 and play a machine that might even be volatile like this one. That first session actually was almost exactly 10 minutes long, and I edited out most of the spins. And in the end, it wasn't such a great win for me. I think I ended up losing about $20 overall. But you get the idea of how the game works. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video. And visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like. and we'll also answer your questions and comments.